Hi, just letting you know that the liberal, globalist, progressive, mainstream media that I believe put Oblimer in power is so desperate to get us believe that the mall shooter in Seattle who killed those four women in one meal was not a Muslim, and instead try to say that he was Hispanic, that I think that if there is video footage of him shouting Aloha Akbar, I mean Allahu Akbar, they'll say, no, he was not shouting Allahu Akbar, he was shouting Ola Snack Bar.